Augustus was very proud of his building programs. In fact, according to Suetonius, one of Augustus's most famous boasts was that he found Rome a city of brick and left it a city of marble. In fact, in the year 28 BC alone, Augustus restored no less than 82 temples. The reason Augustus was so ecstatic about his building programs is because it gave him the ability to spread propaganda amongst the Roman public. Some of the temples built by Augustus were the Temple of Quirinus. It linked Augustus with the founder of Rome. Temple to Magna Mater. It showed the connection between Rome and Troy, and thereby between Augustus and his ancestor Aeneas. Temple to Apollo. He built the Temple of Apollo on the Palestine Hill near Augustus's own house. In the many temples built, Augustus portrayed himself as someone who is interested in family and family values. Augustus also portrayed himself in these temples as the Devi Filius, son of God. The reason Augustus built so many temples was because he was the Pontifex Maximus, the high priestess. The vast number of temples built by Augustus portrayed him to the Roman public as someone with high patos.
So, the prima porta statue thingy of Augustus and the baby on his leg has some propaganda meaning into it. His breastplate represents that he was a great military victor and how he initiated 200 years of peace, which is called the Pax Romana. The baby on his leg is actually Cupid, the son of Venus, which is the goddess of love. And Julius Caesar claimed that he was descended from Venus, and so Augustus also showed that he had some connection to the gods.
Mm-hmm.